Stand back. We can't open the gates until the threat has passed.
We don't know what these rifts can do. That one appeared to alter the time around it.
There are many mages in Redcliffe. Maybe Fiona will know what's going on.
Make her have mercy. It's over. Open the gates.
We spread word the Inquisition was coming. But you should know that no one here was expecting us.
No one? Not even Grand Enchanter Fiona?
If she was, she hasn't told anyone. We've arranged use of the tavern for the negotiations.
Agents of the Inquisition, my apologies. Magister Alexius is in charge now, but hasn't yet arrived. He's expected shortly. You can speak with the former Grand Enchanter in the meantime.
The Veil is weaker here than in Haven. And not merely weak, but altered in a way I have not seen.
We should talk to the Grand Enchanter.
Here, most of the apostates are dead or hiding. We should be getting more refugees soon.
Do you think we should let them into the village? I'm not sure there's enough food.
Impressive craftsmanship to remain standing after such abuse.
The Inquisition dealt with the Rebel Templars. They've been driven away or killed.
See? What did I tell you?
It's not just that.
heard about deaths too. Refugees killed by Templars driven past the point of reason.
Got to be something here.